passeggiata in Venice. Hola parceros, hoy estamos acá en una ciudad especial, estamos en Venecia, es algo que no se puede encontrar en ningún lugar del mundo. Lo que tiene de típico es la góndola, como puede ver, y todo está conectado con puentes. La gente puede utilizar barcos para moverse. Voy a mostrar lo que se puede hacer en 2 días en Venecia. Hoy vamos a descubrir la ciudad y mañana vamos en Murano, conocida por el vidrio. Dove siamo? Pero eso, ¿por qué lo hacen así?
¿Qué cosa?
Sí, pero...
El papel de plástico. Las servilletas hechas de plástico.
I think we ended up in some residential streets here in Venice. It's really quiet, and it's kind of nice to get away from all the tourist area.
As you can see behind us, we have the Bridge of Sighs. This bridge was basically where the prisoners were transported from the jail over to the emperor, and this was the last view that they saw in Venice, which is why it's called the Bridge of Sighs.
Oye, amor, ¿qué piensas de Venecia?
Que estoy cansado. Te puedo decir 3 cosas. Una, vas a caminar por un puente. 2, te vas a perder. Y 3, está lleno de palomas.
Hijo de puta.
Hi, just checking in. So we just got done taking a nap and resting. It was a long day of lots of walking. Now we're trying to explore and find some dinner.
Buenos días, buenos días, buenos días, buenos días. Hoy estamos en Murano, la ciudad del vidrio.
We have actually came out to explore the different islands that are in Venice. You can access them getting one of these beautiful tickets for the Vaporetto. I would recommend you to get either the 1 day or the 48 hour, however long you're here for, because you'll actually save money doing that, and you can access them from anywhere. The two most popular ones are actually Murano and Fudano. Murano is actually known for its blown glass. As a matter of fact, in the 1200s, they were taken out of Venice and put in an island because of the danger of the labor that they do. You can find all the glass factories there and a lot of its famous glass that is well known all around the world. Instead, in Murano, it's actually a fisherman's island and you can see the beautiful colorful houses all over.
Muy muy importante, tienen que descargar una app que nos ayudó mucho. Se llama Che Battello, la puedes ver acá. Y te sirve ¿por qué? Porque te ayuda a moverte. Te dice cuál vaporeto coger y sobre todo dónde ir.
If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you in the next video. Ciao.